about the other guys.
Why are you cutting me so much slack?
I'm a medic. Call it my bedside manner. Look, it may not seem like it, but Dance is a good man. He's just all soldier. Protocol? This is bread and butter. And Reese? Well, let's just say he's as hard-headed as a Mr. Gutsy. But you know what? I'd trust both of them with my life. Because they're good people. And that's hard to come by nowadays.
Scribe Halen, personal log entry 324A. I'm starting to wonder if joining the Brotherhood of Steel was a good choice. I originally signed up seeking protection and comradeship, but I'm worried that I've traded away a bit of my humanity in the process. The Brotherhood's message of hope for the future is idealistic and noble, but their methods leave a lot to be desired. The leadership seems especially misguided. Instead of diplomacy, they wield violent confrontation to exert control. Despite all that, I've been successfully avoiding the fighting by following the career path of a field scribe. I suppose only time will tell how long I can stand the sight of spilled blood over my own moral fiber.
Think you're some kind of hotshot?
You should pay attention. You might learn something.
Listen, smartass. I don't take advice from anyone except Top. You're hired help, and that's all there is to it.
Hired help or not, I got the job done.
Got some backbone. Good. You'll need it if you keep hanging with us. Now why don't you run off and see if Top needs you to do anything else?
Team, Captain Widmark here. Welcome to the task force. Operation Winter's End starts now, with you. Together, we will knock Eddie Winter off his throne and dump his sorry ass in a 2,000-volt easy chair. It should come as a surprise to no one that our operations in Boston have been, in a word, compromised. Winter has eyes everywhere, even the BPD. So, our brothers across the river in Cambridge have been kind enough to let us use the Cambridge Police Department as our base of operations. Let's get to work. Good hunting.
Over here. Hey.
Mr. Mack.
A word from our sponsors.
We all know Poseidon as the god of the sea, riding the waves on his chariot of whales. As the guardian of the ocean, he knew everything there is to know about fish, and absolutely nothing about energy. So why would you trust Poseidon Energy to power your home when you can harness the state-of-the-art nuclear fuel provided by the people at Mass Fusion? Mass Fusion, because the name says it all.
We're on the air from Bristol to Freetown. This is Atomic Radio.
Matrix, the one, the only, Le Fantoma! By day, she's a court stenographer, earning a modest living. But by night, she's the master of disguise and mimicry known as the Phantom.
Heads up.
Something to beat, sir?
Did you hear, Felicia? Someone robbed a billionaire, Rex Ruthless, disguised as his favorite prostitute. You think it might be the Phantom?
I wouldn't know, Your Honor. I'm just a lowly stenographer. But by the way, I've bought you a gift for your birthday. A gold watch.
Why, thank you. Although I think your engraver got it wrong. The initials say,
Of course. It stands for Righteous Richter. Richter means judge or jury.
I didn't know that. Are your ancestors German?
Sure, whatever. Now, what does the paper say about this Phantom?
Well, they say she's a master thief and a skilled impersonator. Some say last night's job was just a warm-up. They say the real target are the Crown Jewels, which arrived from London last week.
The Crown Jewels do sound lovely. Thank you, Richter. I'll see you tomorrow. That was almost too easy. You'd think the Crown Jewels would be better guarded.
Oh, but they are, my purple purloiner.
I should have known you'd show up, the Dark Rodent, in the flesh. Or in the fur, I suppose. Although I guess I was right the first time. You're not actually Rodent. He just smells like one.
And don't forget me, his ward, Falcon Boy!
Oh, right. You. You know, falcons technically eat rodents, so I don't think that's a good thing for you.
It's a thousand times better than Lopatoma. Those aren't even words.
Actually, it's Spanish for the Phantom. Anyways, I'm not arguing with you. You are clearly an idiot. As for you, Doc Rodent, it seems you left your good sense in your own utility belt.
And what makes you say that, my villainous vixen?
Because you're a vigilante, and you don't have the authority to arrest me. And if you serve as witness to my trial, I'll have your testimony thrown out on account of it being a loony dressed in a bat suit.
She seems to know a lot about the legal system, Bruce. Do you think she has a job there?
Damn it, Falcon Boy. How many times do I have to tell you not to use my real name?
I'm sorry, Bruce. The Dark Rodent?
It's all right. Just don't do it again. Now, where was I?
Actually, she escaped while you were yelling at me. And now the cops are on their way. She let the commissioner know what happened.
No, it's like she said. We're technically criminals, too. In fact, we'd better get out of here. To the Bat Vertical.
Out and the others leave to enjoy themselves? Well, if you're what they call a shy guy, that's when you really feel it. The awkwardness of being left out and lonely. Now, you could try working on your social skills and developing the traits necessary to function in an increasingly communal society. But why do that when you can just purchase Robco's new soulmate series of animatronic robots? Each machine is specially designed to stimulate real human contact,
responding to commands varying from, "Do you love me?" to, "Does Robco's warranty extend to damage caused by passionate lovemaking?" The answer to both is a resounding maybe. So try Robco's Soulmate series of animatronic robots today, and never feel lonely again.
We're on there from Bristol to Beantown. This is Atomic Radio. And now, a word from our sponsors.
And now, an important public service announcement. We at Grey Tortoise Cigarettes realize children can be negatively affected by tobacco advertisements. That's why our company has decided to suspend the use of Tommy Tortoise in future campaigns. Children will no longer be able to wear Tommy's sleek leather jackets or his signature tortoiseshell sunglasses, nor will they be able to watch the Tommy Tortoise cartoon. Our company recognizes Tommy's good looks and laid-back attitude made him a role model to today's youth, when in truth, Children should be modeling their behavior and fashion choices after their parents. That's why, starting today, we're launching a new anti-smoking campaign. If you want to be hip and cool,
outstanding.
Don't be like Tommy.
Follow me, and try not to lag behind.
Three people who love the smooth, great taste of Grey Tortoise cigarettes. Be like your parents instead.
And now, some music.
I'm as corny as Kansas in August. I'm as normal as blueberry pie. No more a smart little girl with no heart. I have found me a wonderful guy.
Take this road. We should be able to...
other team descended by the Brotherhood to capture the colony. The first team's mission was a true success. They came back with traits, pre-war artifacts, and historic products. The second was the suffering. They had to live by the lost contact. Death was certain.
Shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head into the front.
And dance.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
Understood.
Outstanding. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets. Corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin. They exploited the technology for their own gains, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they've done. Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
I see that.
Damn it, I was hoping to avoid this. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight.
These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
I'll be on the lookout.
Roger that. Let's move out. See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
Movement detected.
Heads up. Move here.
Just so, sir.
Look alive.
Mr.
Engine cores ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this city. Like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now and find a way to get the facility's power back online. Look at this place. Scribes would have a field day in here. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off the main chamber. I'll remain here. Watch our backs.
Where you found it.
Hell yeah.
Jeering, leering, laughing, mocking, taunting.
Oh, he graduated all right from high school. It's fine. I'm sure he took shop class.
Oh, look, he's reading the science mags. How cute.
Har, har, har. Shot glass. Let's see them make this in shot glass. My marvelous engineering. Finest in weaponized refuse acceleration. I believe I'm a jump jet.
Restored. Thermal engine fueled, primed, and standing by for your command.
Fascinating.
Command accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5. 4. 3.
Still alive. We have a way to get to the transmitter.
Let's go.
Look alive.
Yes, sir.
company.
Hello? Hostile.
Yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
Take the service elevator to the surface.
I thought we worked well as a team.
Agreed. It's a refreshing change to work with a civilian who can follow orders properly. That being said, I believe we have two important matters to discuss. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep-range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance during this operation. I think you'll find this weapon useful, It's my own personal modification of the standard Brotherhood laser rifle. May it serve you well in battle.
Don't you need to keep it?
This isn't the only weapon at my disposal. Brotherhood soldiers always carry a backup. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster, but you kept your cool and handled it like a soldier. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or, you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
Surely with their resources, we'll be able to find young Sean.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station and we'll discuss the details.
Here. Hey.
Yes, sir? like it. Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Great. Thanks again.
Sturgis.
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. And if we're gonna settle here, we need to get some crops established.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
Some days are harder than others, but even the hard days get easier than the one before.
Hey, Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Let's see what you got.
Always happy to make a sale.
nice to have mementos.
Alive and well, sir.
Are we in luck, sir?
Mission accomplished. We have the transmitter.
Finally! Some good news for a change. Nice work, sir.
I didn't do it alone. Aelin, Reese, it's time to welcome our newest recruit to the recon team. He shows a lot of promise. And with the proper guidance, I think he has the potential of becoming one of the best.
Recon, eh? So, what are we looking for?
Don't worry about it. Talk to Reese and I after we're done here, and we'll explain everything.
So you decided to stay, huh? I expected you to take your payment and run.
I don't have to prove anything to you.
Yeah, you do. You need to prove that you aren't gonna put a round in my back the minute I turn around.
Reese, that's enough. Like it or not, you're going to have to learn to work together. And you need to understand what it means to be a part of the Brotherhood. We're not soldiers of fortune. We're an army, and we've dedicated our lives to uphold a strict code of ethics. If you intend to stay within our ranks, you need to obey our tenets without question.
Don't worry. I've spent time in the military.
Perfect. Then there's no need to give you a long lecture, so I'll get right to the point. I only ask for two things from anyone under my command: honesty and respect. You fall in line, you stay in line. I give you an order, and you follow it. It's as simple as that. Now, before I release you to Halen and Reese for your assignments, there's one last order of business. From this moment forward, I'm granting you the rank of initiate. This is only a training rank. I'm not permitted to grant ranks any higher than that.
Fair enough.
Outstanding, soldier.
Ad victoriam, initiate.
He doesn't even know what that means, Halen.
Ad victoriam means to victory. In our eyes, defeat is unacceptable, because we're fighting for the future of mankind. Our rallying cry is more powerful than any weapon you could ever carry. Remember that. Now, I need you to report to Halen or Reese for your next assignment. Dismissed, soldier.
Excuse me.
All right, out with it. What's your game?
I hope I haven't offended you again.
Offended? Hardly. I'm just trying to figure you out. You're not the military type. You're a loner. So I can't figure out why you're sticking around. You got what you wanted, so why don't you hit the road?
The Brotherhood might be the best chance I'll ever have to find my son.
Well, as far as reasons go, that's a pretty good one. Look, I'm gonna cut you some slack because Dance trusts you. But if you step out of line and put any of my brothers or sisters in danger, I'll make sure you regret it. So, ready for your assignment, hero?
Ready.
Then listen up. Like it or not, one of our most important duties is to keep the Commonwealth clear of the trash. I'm talking about mutants, ghouls, synths. The abominations the damn eggheads caused when they started playing with their toys. This op is simple. I'm gonna send you to a target, and you're gonna terminate everything that calls it home. All the details you need are right here. Don't come back until the job's done.
sir. I do believe something is stalking us.
Thank you. careful, sir. You never know who or what.
Abandoned, perhaps? It's hard to tell. People today, empty, eh? I don't blame them. Just look at the state of this place.
Scared.